The ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
Am I still in shot? How do I turn the dolphin?
Yes, of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Welcome, Ambassadors. I am TC-14, at your service. We are greatly honored by your visit, Ambassadors. This way, please.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, Yoda.
Yes, Master.
Make yourselves comfortable. My Master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
Said blast us. No, he said gas us. No, he said...
That didn't sound pretty.
Dioxus. We need to get out of here.
Target has fire. So much for the negotiations.
A lightsaber should make short work of that blast door.
Or we could simply fight our way around it. How should we proceed, Master?
To go down to the planet and warm the Naboo. Let's stow aboard one of these. Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
Excuse me, but the most safest place would be Otagonga. It's a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
Uh-huh. This way. Hurry! We're going underwater, okide? Oh, my warning you. Gungans no like outsiders. So don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcome.
Hey,
okay, Captain Topples. Miss a back?
Not again, Shacha.
Yous are going to the bosses. Yous are in big doo-doo this time.
Is there something you want to tell us, Jar Jar?
It's embarrassing, but I'm afraid I might have been banished. I've forgotten.
That seems like something it would have been helpful to remember.
As I said, brainless. Do you mind telling us why our friend here was banished?
Jar Jar, clumsy oaf. He crashed into boss's personal Haber Lipper Bongo.
Missa told you. That was accident.
Yes. Jar Jar accidentally took in his hands off the wheel to catch tasty Beetles.
Droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall not like the Naboo.
We must warn them.
We shall give a user Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Kor.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
Master, what's a bongo?
A transport, I hope.
It's a submarine. It's a fun one, talk back in the big bubble. Follow me. You know there's a setting of submarine. Going for the planet Kor?
I'm more concerned about your track record with submarines.
Rest assured, you will not be driving. A bigger fish.
We're losing power.
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you think we're in trouble?
Power's back.
Full speed ahead.
Missa told you the planet Kor was bad bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harm it. I see our friend is hungry again.
No, wait!
This seems lovely.
We must find the queen.
Victory! occupant chair.
For sure.